So it is time for our Sunday bonus Dollar Tree shop with me. Hi guys, and thank you so much for watching my videos. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Please consider hitting that like, subscribe, and notification bell so you never miss an episode. So we are inside Dollar Tree. We're going to take a look around my favorite section first, see if we can find any new items or some hidden gems. So let's get into it. Noticing these are like Neutrogena dupes. These are the hydrating under eye concealer by Be Pure, and they also had the mascara last time I was here. I haven't tried this, so if you guys have tried it, let me know. I did try this one for contouring and I do like it. It does work pretty well, so I've been using that and I do like it. I might grab a spare because you never know with these products. Sometimes they come in like crazy and then sometimes, you know, not so much. And I didn't pick this up last time I was here at the DT, and I'm kind of like debating if I should. The Sunlight Bronzer by Le Mercier. I love a lot of their products. Like, I really love their eyeliner, and I wish I could find it because I love that eyeliner. I use it every day. I love their setting spray. That works really well. And unfortunately, this particular location does not have the Dollar Tree, but, I mean, the Dollar Tree, the eyeliner. They do have the liquid matte, though, in LA Color, and I'm tempted to grab because I'm running low on my favorite one. I don't see it. I do see the mascara. Love the mascara. However, the brush gets stuck and it warps. I don't know. I always have problems with it. But unfortunately, I don't see the eyeliner, so I'm kind of bummed about that. So they did restock a couple of items in the makeup section, like the compact mirrors in pink, purple, and a blue. They also restocked the Beauty Intuition, the lip gloss. It's pretty. And they have these again, the lip oil. And they have the nail polish. So the little matching set is back out again. And this little Fresh and Fruity by Global Beauty Care is also back as well. So they have the pineapple exfoliating facial polish, they have the facial cleanser, and then they have the strawberry facial moisturizer. And then you can always add it with the wipes too and make a cute little gift out of it. So these face masks are new. Pure Refreshing Honey Cleanser helps to nourish and soften skin. And then it comes with a soothing mask, helps relax the skin and reduce the appearance of pores. Relaxing Lavender Mask. So you tear it open, wash your face as normal, and then you wear the mask. Now apply your mask. You wash with this and then apply the mask. That's pretty cool. And then, don't worry, I'm gonna put this back. I wanna take a picture, so I'll put that right here for right now. They also have the Soothing Collagen Face Mask infused with cucumber and aloe. It's by BioMiracle. I actually thought it was, what was that company called? Remember we used to see a lot of, it looks very similar to it, but now I can't remember the name. Why do I do that? They also brought back the Next Gen Sweet Pineapple and Honeydew Melon Hemp Seed Oil Lotion. That's also back. And then this one is also back as well. This one is the Coconut and Hemp Seed Oil Body Lotion. And I know I showed you guys these in a previous video, but I actually tried the Pro Growth and I really like it. Promotes healthy hair, helps restore damaged hair follicles, and promotes growth. Moisturizing oil for hair, scalp, and body. It works really well. And I want to try this one too, the Cocoa Butter one that revitalizes dull and dry damaged hair. That'd be something good to try it too. And they're only $8.25. Okay, I actually really like these makeup bags. They're the cosmetic bags. They are by Greenbrier. But they're so soft. Like, these are perfect to, like, put some makeup in and give them out as little presents. I love this green. This purple is one of my favorite colors. There's no writing on it. They have a light green. And then they have this beautiful blue, which I love, too. That is super pretty. And then over here, they have the Glow Up Highlighter, the Glow Up Contour, and then the blush that I showed you in my Wednesday's shop with me. And guys, these I have not seen. They're the Vaseline Cocoa Butter Petroleum Jelly Rich Moisture. 1.6 fluid ounces for $1.25. And then they also have the original as well. Okay, guys, so look at how pretty that is. Now, one thing, don't worry, I'm gonna put it back. One thing I did do at the bike night or on a charity event I had, I had like a bottle of whiskey or a bottle of wine, and I added this with two wine glasses, and they really liked that. So I think I'm gonna do that again. This one has wine in it, but there's one that has whiskey. See, this one has a whiskey in it. So I did like whiskey and cigars because that's, bikers like that. And the wife seemed to like the little sign, so I really like that. I thought this one would be pretty to put in a beauty basket. These I love, and I'm debating if I want to add it to my room because I really like that. I like the pink flowers. Look at her lips. So pretty. $1.25. Okay, and these I love. Look at that. It looks like a little Chanel bag. Isn't that cute? They have that one. They have this one. This is super pretty. They have this one with the vintage bathtub. Okay, these ones are kind of like spot the difference. They are a little different. Super pretty. A little floral. They have this one. They also have this one with the perfume bottle. I love this one too. And then look at this with the lipstick. Super pretty. And then I showed you guys these in a previous shop with me. My favorite was the roller skate, and I like the burger. Let me show you that one real quick. The cherry was really cute too. Look at that. Disco burger. That was so funny. All right, let's continue. Okay, I am so glad these are back. Remember these? They remind me of Beauty and the Beast. These are the LED faux flower ball decor. Aren't these beautiful? I'm wondering. Oh, you have to remove the thing, but I love these. I think they're so pretty for $1.25. Can't wait to see what you guys do with these. I have not seen a lot of Facebook posts on these, so hopefully we'll see some great DIYs with these. These are so pretty. They remind me of Beauty and the Beast. And these are back. Remember these decorative gifts? They had these last year. I really like them. And then they have it in a lighter brown as well, in style. These are pretty too. Okay, I do love these really pretty iridescent glass cups with lid and straw for $1.25. Aren't these pretty? Look at the way they shine. So they have that one in like a brown. They have a beautiful blue iridescent. I love the blue too. And they have a clear. These are really cute for $1.25. You can make some great gifts out of that. And if you have a Cricut, you can do something really nifty as well. Okay, these are great, especially if you take your dog out for like an evening walk. The time is going to change pretty soon. So if you do that, this is good to have. Or you do the hiking thing, camping. But they do have the it's by Greenbrier Kennel Club. It's the dog waste bag dispenser with a flashlight for $1.25. That's a really great deal because at Petco, I think they're like $10. They're so expensive. And it comes in two different colors. They have a gray and they have this beautiful blue. I love the blue. I don't know if they have any other colors other than the gray and blue. And then they have the waste bag with flashlight dispenser too. Oh, these are cute. I like this one though, because that one looks really does look like a flashlight. This one's cool too. And then they have the blue and they have the gray. And then they have the dental sticks. My dog, well, Lady will eat these, no problem. Harley, she, my poor baby, she got a overbite, not an underbite, an overbite. So she has difficulty eating things that are really like hard to chew. These are super cute, but she's already destroyed it. I did find the ultimate toy for her though, so I'm super excited about that. I still grab her these. She likes them. Okay, my dogs have a million treats, but these are new. So they have the dog, estimated dog 2006 delights, no artificial additives, no preservatives, no colors. Chewy lamb bites. What is the difference between, okay, these are lamb bites, lamb sticks, chicken sticks, and beef sticks for the pups. I mean, if you want to them a little treat or a little birthday party or having a puppy birthday party, get quite a bit. 3 ounces for $1.25. So these are new. I have not seen these. And somebody posted a comment and said, why don't I ever show the cat stuff? I must really hate cats. What's wrong with cats? There is absolutely nothing wrong with cats. I don't own cats. I just don't. Not because I don't want to, not because I don't think they're cute. I have two dogs, a bird, and a fish tank. And getting a cat would be, I don't even know how Harley would take that or if that poor cat would survive it. So, but I will show you guys. I don't have an issue with that. They have the Greenbrier Kennel Club. These are new. I have not seen these little play toys. Now, my sister-in-law has cats. My nephew has cats. You know, so my friends have cats. So, oh, look at this one. Crunchy one. Oh, that would drive me nuts. But I guess it'd be this versus, do cats play with squeakers? I don't know, because Harley loves the squeaky toys. So these are all the items I'm seeing in the cat section, and these look new, these look new, these look new, and these look new. Plus, it's not like there's a lot of new cat toys either. Sometimes it's just repetitive, and you guys know I don't like to be repetitive. So those are new though, so there you go. And then these are new too, the Beefeater's Chicken and Tuna Chunk. I actually accidentally bought one of these because I was in a hurry and I wasn't reading it, and I grabbed two because my dogs love the dog one. So, and I know Megan's cat is super picky, so I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but it's the chicken and tuna chunk and gravy. It's an appetizer for cats. You get three of them, which is a great deal. I don't know if you guys have seen that or that, but yeah, here's the kitty cat selection in case you guys are wondering. And I heard that works really well, the Fresh Step crystal deodorizer. I heard that works really, really well. All right, let's continue. Okay, this book really caught my eye. It's called The Vanity Fair Diaries from 1983 to 1992 by Tina Brown, best-selling author. But look, I was like, oh, is it like the actual magazine? Yes, it is. Isn't that cool? I want to see who the other pictures are. So yeah, and they have Princess Di on here. That's really cool. So this book is new, and then they have this one, The Glass Magician, Saint Ivo by Joanna Hershen, Dawson's Fall, The Ophelia Girls, No Justice in the Shadow, How America Criminalizes Immigrants. That looks like an interesting book. And look, it was $28. And then they have this one, Highway Blue. Lots of new books this week. And these also look new. They're called The Confetti Squeeze. Yeah, I would break this so easily. It's pretty cool. Look, I'm getting confetti on my hand. They are $1.25 if you guys are looking for them. I've never seen these. And these look new. Look at these. They're the Disney Princess Bracelet Activity Surprise. Which one will you get? I haven't seen these. These are pretty cool for about $25. Great stocking stuffer. And guys, these look new too. Look, they have the train. I have not seen the train. City car. Ice cream truck. Off-road truck. They also have the city taxi. The fire truck. And the crane. So these Clorox gel air fresheners look new. They have cherry blossom, lavender with eucalyptus, and white lily blossom. They also have these by Wizard. So they have cherry berry, white floral, mango peach, freshly folded linen, and ocean blossom. Oh, and they have freshly picked lavender. These are $1.25 as well. And guys, as a friendly reminder, this is a bonus Sunday Dollar Tree shop with me. If you have not checked out any of my latest videos, I do highly recommend that you do. Now, we have been doing some grand openings. I showed you guys a massive Dollar Tree. If you have not checked that out, don't worry, I'm going to link it at the end of this video. And I will pin it in the comments. And then also, check out my Wednesday. Every Wednesday I do upload a new Dollar Tree shop with me, and every Wednesday there's always a phenomenal gift for you guys. Now, there is a phenomenal giveaway in that video, and don't worry, I'm going to link it at the end of the video and pin it in the comments. You don't have to click out of this video. Check it out. And then every Tuesday, I do upload a brand new Dollar Tree haul, and every Tuesday, there's always a phenomenal giveaway for you guys in that video, so check that out. Like I said, I will be linking those at the end of the video and pinning them in the comments. Let's take a look at the $1.25 food finds. Now, I am noticing that they do have the Cinnamon Toast Crunch made with Cinnadust Cake Mix by Betty Crocker. Expires January of 2025, so you've not tried it. It's a good thing to try for, it's only $1.25, didn't break the bank buying it, so that's a good deal. Another thing that I always buy at the Dollar Tree is sugar. It's so expensive at the grocery store. So they have Pure Cane brown sugar, and then they have powdered sugar, which is great for, French toast. Gosh, can't think. French toast. Yeah, I always grab that, and I always grab the strawberry preserves because at the grocery store, they're like $5, $6. It's only $1.25, and this actually tastes really good. And I have not seen these guys. The mini muffins. No high fructose corn syrup. Zero trans fat per serving. You get 10 of them in blueberry flavor. That's all they have here is blueberry for $1.25. 10 of them. It's not bad. And these I have not seen either. Chocolate sandwich cookies made with real cocoa, kind of like Oreo dupes, for $1.25 as well. Okay, I remember when they used to have eggs at the Dollar Tree. I so miss that because eggs are so expensive again. But they have these cream parfaits. January of 2025. Assorted. They're $1.25 each. They don't say, unless I'm seeing it incorrectly, what the flavors are. I'm assuming that's orange and probably strawberry. And maybe this one's tapioca? Oh, rice pudding with cinnamon. Those look new. And then look, quick and easy little lunch meat, fresh pack, deli smoked ham. We got turkey franks, singles, and regular classic franks too for $1.25. And they have salami. It's not bad. Okay, we do have some new and name brand cereal. The Cheerios in blueberry. And it expires in January, so plenty of time to eat of 2025. And it's the larger size, so you get 14.2 ounces. That's a great deal. And then they also have the Cocoa Puff Minis. You get 10.4 ounces. For $1.25, and this one expires March of 2025, so you still have plenty of time to eat this one as well. That's a great deal for some cereal. Well, guys, that is everything new I am seeing at this local Dollar Tree. Don't forget to check out my bonus videos, like that grand opening of that massive store. I'll link that at the end of the video. And those amazing giveaways I have going on right now on my channel. So I'll link those at the end of the video as well. I hope you guys are having a fabulous, blessed day. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my videos. And remember, if you like these videos, please remember to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you never miss an episode. And I'm going to be talking to you guys real, real soon. Thank you so much for your love and support and for watching. Talk to you soon. Bye!